I'm just excited. I'm excited to be with my future wife. I'm excited to be with my family. I'm excited to start our life together. Excited. Today it's gonna be a lot of fun. I know it's all gonna be worth it.
I'm actually so excited to see Jordan. Hard to be discreet. I feel your presence in the room, the way it's killing me. I love Jordan and Belle. I think they pair so well together. The lights out, I feel you, you're inside, but this room, you're close by, I can't move. And I see Belle walking down the aisle, I probably will get teary-eyed.
Then Shay's
second is 20 kills.
Alrighty, Gordon. Gordon, alright, let's see it. Hey guys, how are you?
How you doing?
Hey, yeah, I brought my wedding dress.
That's what I was saying. Yeah. There you go.
Well, you know what? I brought the suit from your wedding, and then the new one is not much better like the new one. So
you guys should mic us.
Well, she's like,
wait, are you drinking a beer already? Good for you. No, I'm good right now, thanks.
Traditional Hispanic. Is it
George.
Hey.
Oh, you guys are getting beers. Nice.
These are the guys we're talking about.
McDonald's.
Nice!
How are you? You're mic'd
up? Yeah, I'm mic'd up.
Test one, two,
test.
That's what I said.
Hey, man, how are you? Remember that one time?
That's hard to explain.
I already asked. I was like, when they walk in, who's the throat goat?
Matt Celsius, too?
That shit.
Melissa and Luna went to the girls. So, yeah. But they're on their way.
Hey, ESPN Plus?
Just act casual, man.
Go in the gym or just like,
huh? Oh, yeah, you want to do a couple push-ups? You guys want coffee or anything?
I don't know if I can, dude.
You really getting a workout in?
You guys are going to jump in? What do you mean?
Yeah,
come on.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm not going to wait here.
Not bad. Let's go, Cheech. I'm excited. Today, it's going to be a lot of fun. I know it's all going to be worth it. You guys have been stressing out about all this, about this day. So I hope you both have fun and hopefully remember it. So make sure you guys hydrate.
Where you spin in your regular clothes and then you just spin more?
Oh, you're gross, man. I can't wait until after this weekend. Stop drinking forever.
George Escobar.
Cheers. George Escobar.
Not Jericho Porter from whatever was in there. I don't know. Not for nothing special.
Cheers, boy.
Half drink a bottle of Josh.
Oh, Danny Boy, cheers.
Something's working out, right?
Because the Airbnb guy actually called it the pink person.
It's like really
that funny. Looks cute. Tati, it looks so good, the pink on you. Like the, well, not pink, but it's like a goldish pinkish. Aww. Thank you, Granny. Mom, tú te vas a pintar?
Of course. Yeah, she's encantada. Que iba a ir así.
No, pero ¿quieres que te pinte alguien? Yeah. Muy bonita. She's so cute.
Hello. I feel very emotional today, but yet happy. My baby's officially leaving the nest. Obviously, I'm happy, but sad, but it's happy. More happiness. I love you, mijo. I've been waiting for this day. I knew it would come. And you make me so proud. You make me and Dad so proud. We love you so much. And we know you're gonna make the best husband ever. Belle, you are my son's perfect wife. He picked the perfect girl for him. He loves you so much. and I know you two will be happy forever. Thank you so much for making my son happy. I love you guys both. Viva el amor. I love you guys.
No te voy a hacer reír, que me emborraché el otro día y se me olvidó mi trabajo.
¿Y recogiste el hacer tarde?
Ya cuando venía por el
hacer
ya venía cerca de los establos.
Oh my God.
Ya habían caminado.
Ya había llegado a su casa.
Va a salir el sol. Se ve muy bonito el día, ¿verdad?
Mami, ¿estás nerviosa?
Me estoy triste.
Contenta. Son lágrimas de alegría. She ugly cries, everybody. She ugly
We're
cries.
We're ugly criers up in this family.
All right, Belle, today's a big day. So you can see everybody's getting ready. They're celebrating all around you. You are the apple of your mother in my eye, and a good friend to your brother, and a great sibling. And we're so excited for today. We just want to wish you the best. And just find peace in today and find joy. And you're marrying the man that you're gonna spend the rest of your life with. And he's an incredible human being. And we love George so much. So enjoy today and just have a great, great time. And we love you so very much.
I can't believe the day's actually here. I feel like we've been talking about this for, you know, so many months on end. And the day is finally here that we get to celebrate you, your future husband. And I just wanna tell you that I'm so proud of you, the person you've become. Happy to call you my sister, and I'm just very excited to celebrate you today and Georgie.
Well, mijo, I'm very excited for you to be here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good, make good choices. This is the beginning of a good journey. Okay, me and mom and dad. Okay, mm-hmm. We've been 35 years. I want you to hit 50.
Yeah.
Okay. Just be strong and have fun today.
Yeah, I know.
Enjoy your day.
I know.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is your day. Don't worry about everybody else. Your day and Belle's. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I love you a lot.
I love you too.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Padre, Hijo, Espíritu Santo. What else to tell you? Good man. Huh?
You gave me the good example. I appreciate everything that you and mom have taught me. Just leading by example, showing me what it is to work through anything in marriage. Never to give up and always fight for what you love.
Yes. You got a good wife. She's a good girl.
I know.
Okay? Don't lose that.
I know.
It's a good thing. Love you.
I love you. Wanna say a prayer?
And to our Father,
mm-hmm.
Lord, in heaven, hallowed be thy name. The kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
First, I just want to tell you guys that I appreciate you guys for being by my side on this day. Each and every one of you guys means something to me. I hand-selected you guys for a reason. I love all of you guys, and I look up to all you guys. You know, you guys all help make me a better man. And there's nothing I wouldn't do for any single one of you guys that's here. And I mean that. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you guys. I love you guys all with everything I have in me. And you guys are all my best friends. Love you guys.
I'm so nervous. No, I feel calm. I feel at peace. I know, you know, the day is finally here.
Yeah,
but I am super nervous. I just
I think I'm like the most worried about reading my vows because I just want everybody to be able to understand.
I know, I told everyone that, like, you read to me and they were so cute.
I know, I just want everyone to be able to understand it. You know how I cry? I'm like, ah.
Yeah, I know, I'm so, it's so crazy. I know, and then like Esther and everybody out there in the kitchen,
oh
I was
my gosh.
Talking to your mom and I was like, I can't believe, and when, you know, Esther made food and I was like, I feel like we were so little and we used to like think of like this
talk
day.
About
and I was
this.
Like, we would literally come home from middle school and like think about it.
I know.
So crazy to think.
To think we're finally here.
Yeah, I know. Everyone's hair looks so good.
I know.
Do you like your hair?
It's I love pretty. It. Yeah, I love it. And she put glitter and then she's gonna do my lips like glitz sparkly.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, cute.
But I'm nervous. I'm actually so excited to see Georgie.
I know.
Yeah.
Have you guys talked today at all?
Yeah, I've been texting him, but
yeah.
I'm like, ah, I can't say too much.
I know. Are they already at the venue?
I think they're gonna get there in like
soon.
Yeah. Because they're actually gonna get ready there.
Yeah.
And then I just, I'm nervous.
Oh, I know. It's so crazy. This day is gonna be so, it already is so special. It's gonna be so fun.
I know.
Everyone's gonna be there. You're gonna do so good on your vows. No problem.
Thank you, Fickle. I love you.
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
No, don't be.
Well, the day's here. It's Saturday afternoon and we're pretty much all ready. I am kind of nervous now, of course, now that I'm doing it and speaking about it and actually thinking about it. But I'm so excited. I love Georgie and Belle. I think they pair so well together and they just bring out the best parts in each other. So I'm just excited. I'm not feeling emotional right now, but I know that when the time comes and I see Belle walking down the aisle, I probably will get teary-eyed. I just am so happy for both of them and couldn't imagine like a better day, a better location, better people to do this with. And I wish them nothing but love and happiness and have me next to them forever. And I'm just gonna be their third wheel for the rest of my life and they'll just have to deal with it.
We can, yeah. We have to do it on your phone though because you have it, right? We should do the one from the hotel, from the airport, do that and then into our dress, like the jumping over in with our dresses. That would be kind of funny. You know? Yeah, because that one was good. Nina, you look so pretty. She looks so pretty. Yeah, okay.
We can all be like this.
And then jump over. Okay.
Hi. I feel very excited. I am so happy. I can't wait for you guys to tie the knot. I'm nervous, but so happy for you guys. Are you happy, Luna? Okay.
En este momento me siento muy contenta por ver a mi nieta tan feliz y pensar que le tocó un buen muchacho. Yo le pido a Dios que siempre vayan de la mano con él para que sean muy felices siempre.
Proverbs 31:10 through 31. An excellent wife, who is she? She is far more precious than jewels. The heart of her husband trusts in her, and he will have no lack of gain. She does him good and never harm all the days of her life. Know that that's my wish for you, to be that kind of wife to George.
Love you.
Love you too.
I'm gonna ugly cry.
No, don't. I'm just so proud of you and the woman that you are. You've worked so hard to get here. You know what it takes to accomplish your goals, and you know that we always have your back and George's back, and no matter what you do, you know, we have unlimited love and grace for you guys, and you guys can always count on us and come home to us, and even if you're far close by, we're always together in our hearts.
Always, yeah. And I just wanted to say, sorry. My mom is my rock, my everything. My mom, my dad, everything in between. And I'm sorry.
You're okay.
Take a deep breath.
You got this.
And everything that I am is because of you and dedicated to you. And I know I'm not always the best at showing it, but I just want you to know that you are and will always be my number one, and I love you so much.
Aww. I love you.
Woo! Cheers!
Okay.
Yeah, take your homage. Yeah. Este
lado.
Yeah. But we'll cheer the whole time to sing.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Should sure, we all time. Like hug? We're just gonna cheer.
Yeah, it would be nice if we just cheer. We're gonna just go. Yeah, there you go. Ready?
A lot of emotion, just praying to God to guide us in this new journey. All the emotions are starting to hit me now. I'm gonna try not to be so choked up in all the footage, but it's hard.
Everybody okay with this?
Can we move this? A little bit?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Guys, can I have you guys? Guys, is this gonna be an intimate time between the bride and groom?
I can't cry.
Do you like it? Do you like my dress? Is it what you thought? Or my boobies will be?
Yeah.
I can't cry.
You look amazing.
Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
Stop. You look so good.
You look handsome.
Thank you.
Hmm? You're gonna be my
casting? Espero que Dios me los guarde muchos años. Ahora que se casen como duramos yo y tu abuelita. Sigue nuestro ejemplo. Que Dios los bendiga a ti y a mi campanita.
Ay, estoy tan orgullosa, mijo, de verte que ya estás realizado, ya vas a formar tu familia. El matrimonio es bonito, pero a veces tiene etapas duras. Bienvenida, campanita, a la familia. Te queremos bien mucho. Tú sabes que eres bienvenida.
Okay, well, today is a beautiful day. I'm very happy to be here. Very excited. I mean, it feels like George has been part of our family already for these last 8 years. It seems like they were already meant to be together. And the thing I truly love about their experience is that they are truly themselves around each other. So the excitement is just for the celebration, because George and Belle already were a thing for us in our minds a long, long time ago.
Okay. Okay.
So we're ready.
Are so ready.
I'm here because of you guys.
To be the wife you've always dreamed.
I'm the person that you guys raised me to be.
So are you going to be Mrs.?
Yes. Mrs. Soto. Smile. Oh, Belle, look at all the people who are here to celebrate your love. Oh, it looks so beautiful, Belle.
It does.
It looks so beautiful, honey. Everybody's here for you.
Hey. I feel good.
Yeah, smile.
Love you guys. You look so handsome.
I know, it does.
Step on this white one so we don't
take it with us. Go,
Belle. Go. Right. My taste is. Step on it. Ready?
Ready?
Love you. Love you more. Smile. Look around, Belle. Look at everybody. Belle, look at everybody.
I know. Is my veil okay?
Ready?
Hi, Theo. Hi.
Baba, you have a full house, honey.
Is my veil okay?
Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Yay. Okay, so I'm going to repractice, right?
Dan,
kiss me.
Kiss me. Love you, baby. Here's your girl.
Please be seated.
Friends, family, and loved ones, we are gathered here today to witness the marriage of George and Belle. We gather around them now in this wonderful place, and we look on with love and hope as these two begin their new lives together as one. George and Belle have chosen to make a promise of commitment to each other in front of the family that they love. Today they are declaring their love for each other and are uniting to become their own family. There is no pressure because the responsibility of supporting this union falls on all of us who are here today. What a day. Thank you guys for bringing us on along in your adventure. An adventure is defined as an experience that is unusual, exciting, sometimes dangerous. It involves taking new risks and trying new things. When thinking about you guys, I realized love is your adventure. Your love has taken you from skydiving in Oceanside to riding elephants in Thailand. From snowboarding to snorkeling, you guys are each other's biggest cheerleaders. Some days you're off to see the angels play, and the next day you guys are dressed like cowboys off to a rodeo. Why? Because love is your adventure. You two have already proven to be each other's biggest support in adverse times. So please remember to treat each other kindly as the two of you are now on the same adventure. George, you are genuine, smart, and hardworking. You already are a good son, a good brother, and a good uncle. I know you will be a good husband, a good father, and a good friend. Belle, even though you are not my daughter, you hold that place in my heart. You are fun, you are determined, and you choose to be happy. The both of you have chosen wisely. There is a saying that you're not truly wealthy until you have something that money cannot buy. I hope you never forget that you guys have a treasure in each other. Let your marriage be a lasting promise of kindness, patience, forgiveness, and above all else, love. With that being said, let your adventure begin. George, do you take Belle to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love and to hold in sickness and in health from now until forevermore?
I do.
Belle, do you take George to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love and to hold in sickness and in health from now until forevermore?
I do.
With that being said, the couples have written their own vows.
Here goes nothing. Belle, I love you so much. As we stand here, hand in hand, looking into each other's eyes, I see everything I've ever wanted in life. Although I can't recall the exact day we met, I can remember exactly when I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you. We were on our way to visit my dad in the hospital, and I placed my hand on your leg, and you placed your hand over mine. I had this sense of peace come over me, and I knew you were my home. I wish I could tell everyone our relationship has been perfect, but we both know that hasn't been the case. In the past 8 years we've been together, we've seen each other's accomplishments, and we've seen each other's failures. We've laughed so hard we couldn't breathe, and we've cried so hard it hurt. I wish I could promise to solve all of life's problems for you, but I can promise you'll never have to face them alone. I promise to be your strength on your weakest days, and I promise to love you unconditionally, no matter the circumstances. There's not a day that goes by that I don't thank God for putting you in my life. You're the most beautiful person I've ever met, and I'm constantly reminded by our family and friends how lucky I am to have found you. I've always told you that you deserve the world and everything in it, and I will fight to my last day to make sure I can deliver on that promise. And when our last days do come, I promise to hold you and love you just as hard as I did on the first. I'll love you forever, in this life and the next. You're my best friend.
Thank you, Mommy.
George. Today is the day we have talked about and dreamed of for so long. I remember when I first met you, something was different. The way you made me feel from the very beginning was special, and I knew I loved you early on. I was just afraid to admit it. But here we are today, fulfilling our commitment to one another in front of the people we love the most, like we always talked about. As many of you don't know, I met George in a very vulnerable time. Probably one of the hardest times, not only for him, but for his family as well. We didn't know where things would take us, but we never stopped talking and were brought even closer together than we could have ever imagined. At the time, I couldn't understand why everything was happening, and I just wanted to be able to take all your pain away. But as I reflect, I know God had a greater plan for us. We made it out one of the hardest times, even stronger together as we had ever been, with God at the center of our relationship. Growing up, I was raised to be strong. Sometimes I think my parents get scared because I try to be too strong and I put up walls. But being with you has reintroduced me to what it means to love unconditionally, show compassion and grace. You bring light to the darkest parts of me, and you bring out a side of me I never knew existed. We have shared so many amazing memories together. You are my best friend, my home, and the love of my life. I would not want to spend the rest of my life with anyone else. There are so many things I love about you, but one of my favorites is your positive and grateful outlook on life. No matter how hard your days are or how tired you are, when you come home from work and I ask you about your day, your response is always, "No bad days, babe." Even though I don't always want to hear it, I know you are absolutely right. There are no bad days because at the end of the day, we have each other and that's all that matters. It is because of you that I strive to be my best self. You motivate me to be better every day for you and our future babies. I promise to love you every day, and even though I don't know what the future holds, I promise you'll never have to go through anything alone. I will be by your side every step of the way. It is the greatest honor marrying you, the love of my life, and taking your last name as a testimony of our love. I love you, George Jacob Soto, and I cannot wait to grow old with you and spend the rest of our lives together.
Belle, please accept this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion to you today and all the days of our lives.
Belle, please take this ring as a symbol of our love and devotion.
Today, all the days of our lives.
And today, and all the days of our lives.
Belle, take this ring and repeat after me. George.
George.
Please accept this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
Please accept this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
To you today.
To you today.
And all the days of my life.
And all the days of my life.
You two have kissed thousands of times, but this kiss will be the first kiss as a married couple. With power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. George, you may kiss your bride.
I just want to say thank you for this opportunity to be obviously your best man. I'm happy to be here, and I want to thank these two for all the hard work they did to put this together. I know it was stressful, and you guys were scratching your head, and it's a lot of work, but this place is beautiful. Both of you, beautiful. I hope that everybody has fun tonight, and yeah! Woo! And honestly, there's nothing much that I can say that everybody doesn't know. Both of them, hard workers, very, very good friends, will do anything for me. I'll do anything for them. And I just hope everyone has a very, very good time tonight.
I love you. I love you so much. I can't believe we're married. Look at the thing. I'm your wife. And it's so crazy because this is now our songy, huh?
Yeah. Cater is recording.
Huh?
The caterer.
Look at the sparks.
Front row.
Should you spin me? It's better. I love you. You want to dip me when it says that? Right on, dip me?
Oh, you gotta
go. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Who's fixing it?
God.
I have had the honor of knowing both Belle and Georgie for my entire life. Georgie, of course, by blood, and Belle through the friendships of our moms when they met in La Caleta Street as children. I always tell them that they'll have to make sure their future home has a pool house for me to live with them. It's never been a joke, it's still not. They can't get rid of me now. We've been through so much together, and I'm so lucky to call them both my go-to people. You may think that they are different, and that is what keeps the spark alive. But I think the reason they have stayed in love and are such a strong pair is because they are so similar. Both loyal, competitive, hilarious, and without a doubt, tenacious. They put their hearts 110% into everything they do, and it shows in the way that they love each other.
Weekend, and Belle and Georgie invited me to go to church with him. I walked in, I found the two lovebirds right away, and we all three grabbed a cup of coffee, then found our seats inside. I remember sitting there looking at my cousin with her partner, so happy and in love, and giving thanks to God together. Faith can be so scary at times because it's in this place that we are truly vulnerable. So to see Belle and Georgie hand in hand together throughout the service said it all. It was truly like God let me see a glimpse of what their future together would be like, strong, beautiful, and forever growing. Because like we always say, when it's good, it's God. Oh my God, no.
songs I missed a few. The day we met, I knew I had some catching up to do. He ain't my blood, ain't got my name, but if he did, I'd feel the same. I wasn't there for his first steps, but I ain't missed the ball game yet. That ain't never gonna change. I can never walk away. Yeah, he's my son, and that's my choice. He ain't my blood, but he's my boy.
So this is going to be a little bit, probably longer speech than Belle wants. The most important thing she said to me was, do not go over 4 minutes. She goes, you love to talk. She goes, you'll just keep talking and talking and talking. People will leave. So my goal is not to have anybody leave. Please don't leave. Hold that for a sec. But I wrote a few things down, so hold on.
Oh, my gosh.
So hold on. You guys have some time, right? Just kidding. No, listen, I honestly want to start with just saying thank you so much for showing up to this amazing day and this amazing event for Belle and George. I mean, this is something that the Soto family and the Morales family, thank you, and the Morales family have been looking forward to for the past year. And we're very excited. You guys are two amazing people. Wedding days are filled with ups and downs. We've had a pretty trying week, if you guys are aware of the things that have been going on this week. But everybody's healthy and happy, and the day has turned out very well. From the moment Belle came into this world, we all knew she was special. She has a unique style of stubbornness, toughness, and resilience that could put a grown man to shame. But this has led to Belle's strength, courage, and perseverance that has helped to build her strong character. There is nothing we love more about you, Belle. You've grown into a remarkable woman, and we are so incredibly proud of you. Don't ever stop being you. George, you're an amazing dude. George, your journey with Belle as husband and wife will be filled with laughter, joy, and celebration, sprinkled with a few tears, just as a reminder to enjoy the big moments. Welcome to our family. It is probably time to change the name of our clan from the Lucky 13 to the Fantastic 14. Ladies and gentlemen, please lift your glasses to celebrate these two amazing and lovely people. May God richly bless you. Love you.
All of you guys are here today with us, and just know we love each and every single one of you guys. And if you're here today, we love you more than anything. Family, friends, cousins, aunts, uncles,
grandparents,
everybody. But yeah, good, like I said, thanks again. Let's celebrate.
happened.
15 months of planning?
Yep.
It all came down to this.
I know. The day we were been waiting for and dreaming of finally happened, and
all the ups and downs and
the fighting.
Yeah. Look how
beautiful
and it came out.
How much fun we had. I love you.